Pageau through center. Moves it to the wing for Wahlstrom. Wahlstrom, snap the deflected puck, it goes in! That might just be the first NHL goal for Oliver Wahlstrom.
Vision, huh?
Yep. Here's Wahlstrom. Here's Ryan Pulock. Pulock winds, fires, save, Pulock rebound, score! Oliver Wahlstrom! And the Islanders add another one! Be a slight carryover if they don't score as Wahlstrom drops it off. Letty for Bailey in some open ice. Bailey takes a second, gives it back for Letty. Wahlstrom down low, shoots, scores! Oliver Wahlstrom with the quick release on the power play.
What a play.
Yipes. Made it interesting. And here's Oliver Wahlstrom flying into the offensive zone, and he scores! Oliver Wahlstrom with the release again goes under the bar. He's got another one, and it's 1-0 New York. As Letty losing steam, as Zacha comes in, the save made by Varlamov, a collision, a bunch of players down behind the net, and this allows a 3-on-2 up ice. Here's Wahlstrom with a shot, he scores! Oliver Wahlstrom rips it past Blackwood and ties it at one.
Eddie's
Nelson and Chara lock up, over comes Pageau.
Look how close all four guys are.
This one rolls out to the slot, Wahlstrom, he scores! It popped out for Oliver Wahlstrom. It hits something on its way past Samsonov, and the Islanders are on the board.
To his advantage.
Here is Letty. Backdoor score! Oliver Wahlstrom! And the Islanders have come back from down 3-0 to tie it. Blocked shot. Steers to Pageau. In tight. Loose puck. Side of the net. Bouncing around. Elliott down. Puck is free. They score! It's Oliver Wahlstrom, and the game is tied. Off Pageau's skate in deep. Anthony Beauvillier followed it up. Pageau has Beauvillier, has Wahlstrom, he scores! Oliver Wahlstrom, the backhand into the roof of the net.
Quick stick.
Nelson weaves his way in. Here's Wahlstrom with a shot, he scores! It just takes one. Oliver Wahlstrom on the power play, and the Islanders lead 2-0.
A small moose. Here's a play in front, and that one gets away from Zajac. Pellick shot tipped in again. Another deflection goal for the Islanders, and this will be 2-0.
Then back for Barzal. 20 seconds left. It'll return to 4-on-4 when the time runs out. Barzal over. Wahlstrom scores! A power play goal on a rocket off the stick of Oliver Wahlstrom, and the Islanders tie it.
Islanders penalty will expire in 10 seconds. Barzal back out for Pulock between the circles. Nelson setting up in front.
Looking for a one-timer for Pulock.
Barzal to the far side. Saber! Knocked in by Kluger!
Glass all the way around in the defensive, the offensive zones at both ends of the rink.
So this is the fourth power play of the game for the Islanders. They got six shots on their last one, and they score! It came right out for Oliver Wahlstrom. It took 10 seconds, and the Islanders are on the board.
And the Islanders change up 35 seconds into the third period. Seth Jones, terrible pass picked off by Oliver Wahlstrom, and he scores! Given away by Borgstrom, and the Blackhawks paid the price. Perhaps got the message from Jeremy Colladen, too much pinching in. Now Pageau, promising opportunity. Wahlstrom had it blocked. Pageau back for Wahlstrom, and he scores. He was wide open at the bottom of the circle. Pageau found him. Second of the night for Wahlstrom in a 3-0 Islander lead.
Now banks it out to him. Pulock and Nelson will switch places. Brock Nelson backhands it over. Wahlstrom fires and scores!
Oh my goodness, are you kidding me?
Boy, he can rip it. It's 2-1 Isles on the Wahlstrom power play goal.
Pushing yourself a little bit and wanting a little more.
Dobson got to center ice and got a deep. Cizikas, Wahlstrom, he scores! Boy, can he rip it. Oliver Wahlstrom, his fifth of the year, and the Islanders are up 2-0. Five power play goals on the season for the Islanders. 5 for 49, 10.2%, 32 out of 32 in the National Hockey League. Wahlstrom, the shot, he scores! Wahlstrom on the power play, and it's tied at 2.
He stayed on the bench, getting his chiplets looked at.
Parisi's shot blocked. Barzal with 7.5. Barzal over Wahlstrom, he scores!
Two goals tonight for Wahlstrom, both on the power play. And with 7.5 to go, the Islanders have tied it.
Even on the game on Sunday against Chicago, they scored on the power play and they scored 6-on-5.
Right, and then tonight Anders Lee does get a 5-on-5 goal, first time in 3 games.
Here's a chance for Wahlstrom. He went to the backhand and he scores! What a move by Oliver Wahlstrom, and the Islanders take the lead back. And the Minnesota native Anders Lee gets a little help there from Pageau. Barzell, Dobson, loads and shoots, save made, rebound, free, they score! A diving effort by Oliver Wahlstrom, a power play goal, and with 4 minutes remaining, the Isles within one again. The board's just wide of the stick side.
What a shot that was. He's got some wrist shot.
Chara, that one tipped down by Wahlstrom, he scores! Oliver Wahlstrom, the deflection was stopped, he gets his own rebound and gives the Islanders the lead. Johnson, or Joshua, excuse me, here's Koivula. Pullock handcuffed, slides over for Pellick. Pellick slap pass, down low, they score! Wahlstrom got it, one way or the other. Sneaks it short side on Binnington. And look at the turn by Barzell. Barzell, he's flying. Works around Hronek. Barzell on the cutback for Wahlstrom, and he scores! Oliver Wahlstrom, and it's 2-0 New York. First of the year for Aho and his 10th point. And the Islanders score on their ninth shot. Now moving in. Shot scored! Perfectly set up Parise and Wahlstrom. And just like that, it's 2-0 Islanders. Pass ahead for Troy Terry. Islanders bring out Bailey, Wahlstrom, and Pageau. Strome sets it to the back, and then Pageau broke it up. He's got Wahlstrom ahead, and Wahlstrom's in alone. Oliver Wahlstrom scores!
A lot of different line combinations.
Here's Wahlstrom again. He scores! What a shot for Oliver Wahlstrom. His second goal in as many games. You expect anything different coming into this game with Clutterbuck returning. Here's a shot. Oh, Wahlstrom scores! In tight, Oliver Wahlstrom has his second of the game. He's got... What he didn't like about it. Here's Matt Barzell as he picks it up behind Brent Burns. Barzell to the net. The pass. They score! Oliver Wahlstrom on the receiving end of a brilliant play from Matt Barzell.
Grouping and making changes with their personnel. Barzell to Lee. And across for Wahlstrom. Steps in. Scores! A power play goal for Oliver Wahlstrom. And the Islanders have the first one tonight.
Talk a little strategy.
Here we go. Play developing through center as Barzell will push it up ice. Has Wahlstrom pumped, didn't shoot. Now he does. He scores! Oliver Wahlstrom. A missile from above the hash marks.
They're really tight. They have great chemistry. They talk all the time about their game.
Barzell to the net. Produced a rebound. They score! Oliver Wahlstrom. Four consecutive.
Face-off win by the Islanders. And then there goes Barzell and hanging onto the puck, looking at a little shot just towards the net. And look at this shot. Beautiful.